we just talked back there for a second. I see all these girls when I'm out. There's like different girls I see, and I don't. When I saw you, I wanted to say something. I just thought I'd tell you that you're beautiful.
How's the rugby game?
Just destroyed Temple.
Cool.
You box up any of my shit?
Box up any of your shit?
I thought you'd be all over that, the whole throwing the ex-boyfriend out, getting rid of him thing.
I didn't know you were coming over.
Right. You want any of this? Gotta go.
See you later.
Don't even fucking start with me.
Okay. What the fuck?
You're so fucking stupid.
Hey mom, it's me. I wanted to talk. No, I'm fine. I just wanted to talk to you.
Yeah. Well, when you were in the city, I don't know. Was it hard to just...
No, Randy's fine. He won his game. No, I didn't go. You know, I hate those things. I feel really lonely. Oh, no, no, it's fine. I didn't mean to hassle you. Okay. We'll talk tomorrow. Bye.
Gabe, are you okay?
I said, what's up? Do you need something?
Yo, Gabe, I said I was coming over after work. Now open the door.
I can't open the door.
What do you mean? Open the fucking door.
I can't open the fucking door. Just come back later.
Come back later.
Gabe, you can't do this shit every time you get upset.
I'm fine. I just, I need some me time.
Gabe. He's not worth it.
He's such a fucking asshole.
You'll find someone else. Gabe,
no, I won't. I'll call you later.
Gabe, you can't do this shit every time you get upset.
Thank you.
Bridget has been here a while, huh?
Yeah.
There's like different girls I see and I don't, when I saw you, I just, I wanted to say something. I just thought I'd tell you that you're beautiful.
Thank you. A random question. Do you like rugby?
Not really, no. I like music. What do you like?
That's what I'm waiting for.